Cadaverini, Wikipedia article audio. Cadaverini is a foul-smelling diamine compound produced by the putrefaction of animal tissue. Cadaverini is a toxic diamine with the formula NH25NH2, which is similar to putrescine. Cadaverini is also known by the names 1,5-pentanediamine and pentamethylenediamine. Putrescine and cadaverini were first described in 1885 by the Berlin physician Ludwig Brieger. History. Receptors. In zebrafish, the trace amine-associated receptor 1,3C has been identified as a high-affinity receptor for cadaverini. In humans, molecular modeling and docking experiments have shown that cadaverini fit into the binding pocket of the human TAAR6 and TAAR8. Cadaverini is the decarboxylation product of the amino acid lysine. This can be done by heating lysine with a small amount of sodium bicarbonate mixed in. The produced gas should be led to a glass container which is surrounded by ice water. The heating must be done in a glass container, as metals may contaminate the process. However, this diamine is not purely associated with putrefaction. It is also produced in small quantities by living beings. It is partially responsible for the distinctive odors of urine and semen. Elevated levels of cadaverini have been found in the urine of some patients with defects in lysine metabolism. The odor commonly associated with bacterial vaginosis has been linked to cadaverini and putrescine. Cadaverini is toxic in large doses. In rats it has a low acute oral toxicity of 2000 mg/kg body weight, with no observed adverse effect level of 2000 ppm. Production. Clinical significance. Derivatives. Toxicity.